sundown on Lake Washita, and I was 10 years old, watching a daddy teach his boy how to cast a fishing pole. And I remember wishing that I had what he had, one chance to go fishing with my dad. Sit out on the water, watch that bobber dance. We talk about the facts of life and what it means to be a man. It's hard doing anything with someone you don't have. So how could I go fishing with my dad? Mama married a good man in the summer of 93. First I wasn't too sure about what he thought of me, till he woke me up one morning, and I've never been so glad, 'cause I got to go fishing with my dad. Sit out on the water, watch that bobber dance. We talk about the facts of life and what it means to be a man. We didn't share a last name, but we shared a lot of laughs. And I got to go fishing with my dad. And I know what it means to me, looking back. Every kid ought to have days like that, where you sit out on the water, watch that bobber dance. You talk about the facts of life and what it means to be a man. Some of my best memories are part of who I am, I got to go fishing. Without him I'd still be wishing, 'cause I got to go fishing with my dad. I got to go fishing with my dad.